Different stream. I've actually fished here before. Have a video catching redfin with soft plastic mud eyes under the bridge. Just up through here. Already got his third one. They're only little fish here at the moment, but as we move downstream, I'm sure we'll find some bigger ones. Back he goes. Been having a lot of luck on these bug spinners for trout lately, so well, we'll see how it goes. But it had been working for me. Okay, we've got a green and gold bug spinning out. Try that guy out. Yep. On. That's the way. That's better. Just a little guy, but starting off with a very quiet start to the day. I'll wet my hands. There you go, he's off. Hey mate. That's a better fish. Yeah. Oh, he's off. It's all right. I got him on the land and then he fell off. Quick, nice and easy release. Yeah. Just take him easy. I don't know, don't worry about it. Lost too many today. Oh no, of all fish. Yeah. He actually put up a little more of a fight than usual. Thought he was just a little trout. Go, little redfin perch. It's been a tough 2 days, that's for sure. Still got a few hours left. We can pick up a few more fish. Yep. Oh, took me some time. We got a better fish. Yeah. Wet my hands and get it back.
trout.
Let's try a little bit of underwater release footage. I think Joel's got one. I'm gonna take it, it's a good fish. He was yelling out about it. Come and take a look. Oh wow, he's solid. Jesus, take a look at this fish, guys. Good well for this little creek. Wow. You say 47?
Yeah.
He's a beast.
Nice.
Yeah, you are. That's sick. What a fish. Nice.
Like the side of his body.
We're going to chuck him back now, guys. If he goes, I reckon he's ready to go. Gave him a bit of a swim. See you later, mate. Ah, oh, too easy. Off he goes. Perfect release.
Looking good.
Come on, big trout. Turn him, mate. Yep. Pretty little fish. Sit in there for a second, mate. It wasn't done yet. And they were near done. He really went for the snag then. I don't know if I can do that. He's still got a lot of energy. One little fish. Down here so I can wipe my hands. There we go, now you're almost off. Why don't you go back in the water and kick a couple of times? You want to get yourself off. He's just got it in the most awkward way. There we go. Pretty little fish. Good female. Hey, mate. Yeah, not what I wanted. Bye, Ted. Bye, Ted. Look, guys, another beautiful redfin. I sure can catch them. Whenever I go for trout, I always have to pick up a couple of reddies. He's all right. Ooh. Good ready? Oh.
Same
point. Same point. Pretty much, but I like that. same fly. Oh. Yeah, that side is shit to walk up by the looks of to begin with. Yep. No, an active redfin. There we go again. I think we've gotten to the redfin section of the river. Yep. Oh no, it was a brown again and it's off. Yeah, stay on. No, he's off. Oh. Oh, man. It's a good fish. All right, guys, well, it's either gonna be a one part or a two part video, I'm not sure yet. Probably only enough footage for one video. The weather's been a little bit bad for the rest of the day. Rain seems to be turning the fish off. But anyway, we might get another one on the way back and switch on if we do.
Oh, looking good.
Bring it in here. Go this way when you come up, but because it's shallow. Whoa! Jeez. If you come around left, straight in here. Whoa, he's fighting you. This way, bro, behind you. Yeah, there we go.
There we go. See you later. Yeah.